Good morning, children. Today we are learning page number 41 words. Words from page number 41. Okay, children, did you all do the previous homework? If you have not done, at least write today and send to me. Whatever homeworks you have not done, do all the homeworks. Okay, now write missing ottu padalu. Make proper words. Read words and write. First we should read the words. First what we have to make? Missing ottu padalu. Make proper words. In the second step I will give. First step we have to read the words. Then go to the second step. Find out whatever letters are missing. We should write them in the given fill-ups and make a proper word. Okay. Now see, let us read the words. In the step 1 we are reading words from page number 41. Chadavandi, Rayandi. First read, then write. Sarasu. General, all these words belong to the south only. Sarasu, tapasu, dhanasu, samvatsaram, tha ki savatu. Tha and sa sounds are coming. Tha and sa sound. Va, tha. Th and so samvastaram, samvastaram, chikista, th and sa, chikista, okay, medasu, utsaham, th ki a sa otu and haku sunna, utsaham, tamasu, satsangam, ta ki sa sunna, ta sa and am sound, satsangam, okay, yasasu, saku u savut, yasasu, tejasu. What is this? Tejasu. Manasu. Satsangam. It has come 2 times. Satsangam. Sa thak savatu am. Tha sa am. Satsangaksunagam. Tatsangam. Vayasu. What is this? Vayasu. Rajasu. Saku u savatu. For all these words, saku u savatu is given mostly. Tejasu. Manasu. Satsangam. Vayasu. Rajasu. Again I am reading. Sarasu. Sarasu. Tapasu. Tapasu. Tapasu, dhanasu, samvatsaram, chikistha, medasu, utsaham, taku asavatu, utsaham, tamasu, satsangam, ta saku sa am, gaku am, tatsangam, yasasu, tejasu, manasu, manasu, satsangam, it is repeated, no need to worry, practice learning, vayasu, rajasu, sarasu, tapasu, dhanasu, samvatsaram, chikista, medasu, utsaham, tamasu, satsangam, yasasu, tejasu, manasu, satsangam, vayasu, rajasu. Okay, children. Now come to the step 2. What is the missing letter here? Sarasu, saki u savatu. Sarasu, dhanasu, tapasu. Sarasu, dhanasu, tapasu. Chikisa, chikisa. Yasasu, rajasu, tamasu, manasu, medasu. Almost all the words we are having saki, u and saut. Okay, write the words. Now come to the step 3. Padalalo lopinchena aksharam rayandi. In the middle, whatever the letters are missing, write that missing letter and make correct word. You have already learned, means you should be very clearly you are able to write. Should be practicing that much. Should be able to write very clearly. Chikista, dhanasu, sarasu, medasu. Don't copy, children. Should learn, remember the letter what comes. Utsaham, haksunaham. Satsangam. Here will be the, in the dash will be gaksunagam. Tatsangam. Sarasu. Vayasu. Tejasu. Samvasaram. Raksunaram. Yasasu. Manasu. So it is very easy, children. Practice. First read, write, then practice very well. Without seeing, you should write and send. Write in classwork also and in homework also and send to me. Learn and write one time in classwork and homework. Okay, children, practice very well.